Letting players create and share their own content in your game is one of the best ways to engage your community. Hello, hello, my name is Wes, and I'm a program manager at Xbox, and I work on the PlayFab Economy team. The Economy team launched PlayFab User-Generated Content, or UGC, to public preview in 2021. User-generated content is any content that is created by players, such as maps, or skins, or game modes. PlayFab UGC is a platform designed to help developers create their own in-game user-generated content scenarios. When building PlayFab UGC, we want to create a set of easy-to-integrate APIs that give developers the flexibility to customize their user-generated content experience. We provide all the core functionality to publish, manage, and curate your in-game content catalog and empower your creators. There are robust search capabilities that allow players to quickly find interesting content. Moderation built into the publishing pipeline to ensure your catalog is safe for all players. And ratings and reviews capabilities so your community is motivated to provide the highest quality content. PlayFab UGC has been used privately by titles for years. This system has been battle tested with some of the biggest names in gaming. Massive games such as Minecraft, Flight Simulator, and Halo are all longtime users of the platform, with billions of items downloaded daily. User-generated content can be such a powerful tool to take your game's community to the next level and unlock a limitless source of content for your players. We are so excited to be releasing this product to the public and can't wait to see what developers do with it. To get started, go to playfab.com and sign up for a free account.